Hello friends, welcome to India Tech. Today we will review a smartwatch from Helix, which is a product of Timex Group. So let's see the box. So on the top of the box, it is mentioned Helix Smart 2.0. Now on the side portion, it have following features like temperature monitoring, heart rate monitoring, sleep tracking. And on this side, we have multiple watch face design. So it contains 20 face designs in the app and 4 design in the watch. It has 10 activity modes like running, jogging, trekking, cycling, etc. And it is a special feature of phone finder and a camera app. The MRP mentioned on the box is 599, but you can buy it from Amazon in just 4299 rupees. So let's open the box and see what is inside our box. So inside the box we have a watch, and the color of the watch is rose gold, and you can purchase it from various colors like black and etc. And we have this wrapper on the top of the watch on the screen. So this is our watch, and we have one button by which we can start the watch, and this is a metal strip. And let's see what's inside the box. So inside the box we have a charger. And this is the user manual, so how you can connect your watch. So let's open this strap and see the charging functionality. Okay, so this is our watch and this is the charger. So it's magnetic, so you can just put it here and it automatically attached to it. So by this you can charge your watch, and the charging time is around 3 hours, and it will give you the battery time for 9 days as per the company claims. Okay, so this is the charger part. So let's see the watch functionality now. So this is the watch, and from top to down you have the setting and airplane mode and the vibration features, and from down you have the heart rate, temperature, camera, activities, alarm, timer, stopwatch and find phone functionality. And this is the setting, and this is the back button. From this portion you can see the steps, kilometer, calories and heart rate, and from there you can see the notifications. And if you want to change the watch face, you just press it here and these are the watch faces. Okay, so you can select anyone like this. So inbuilt we have 4 faces, and by using the app you select 20 more faces. Okay, so let's install the app and see how we can use the app and connect this to our phone. Okay, so let's install the app. So we have a QR code, or you can directly go to the Play Store. So let's scan the QR code. Open this app. So this app needs the Bluetooth, so turn on the Bluetooth. Okay, so the name is this TX. Now let's pair this. So now it is paired with this watch TX. So let's open the app again. So now open the Helix Smart app. So we need to provide the credentials like the mobile number and the email ID, and we need to create an account. So after creation of account, you can directly open the app. So I already created my account. So let's open the app. So this is the app and this is the home screen of the app. So here you can check your steps and vitals, all the things. This is the steps, this is the heart rate, this is the sleep, this is the temperature and all the things, right? And this is the buddies, you can add the buddies and track the steps of your friends also. This is the home button. In the home button we have the consolidated data of all the app, and this is the rank, which is for your buddies, and finally this is the more button, which is very important. So here you can see the watch my profile and watch faces, vibration, schedule settings, alarms and etc. And here is the setting tab. So in the setting tab, this is the watch setting. Here you can lift the watch and it will open automatically. The distance units is kilometer, time format and the temperature and the notification part. So in the notification part you can select all the notification parties like call notification, SMS, app. So now when the WhatsApp come on your mobile, it will automatically goes to your watch. So now let's see some of the interesting feature of the watch. So let's do some good things like this watch faces. So now we have these are the watch faces. So if you want some new watch face, you can use it. Like I need this watch face, so I can click on this apply, and now as you can see in the watch it is downloading and it will take some time. So now as you can see the watch face is installed on your watch. So let's see some of the feature of the watch. So you can click on this find phone and your phone will vibrate, so it is very helpful if you lost your phone in your home or house. The second thing is this camera app, so click on this camera app. So you can open this Helix, and now this watch can be used as a remote camera. So now I can click the photo from my watch. So as you can see the photo is clicked, and if you want to like, so now this photo is clicked by this watch. So this is the another feature, and this is the temperature. Let's check the temperature. So my body temperature is 36.5 degrees Celsius, and we can change the Celsius to Fahrenheit by using the app. And in the settings of this watch we have a brightness and app and the power off and the factory reset mode and the about button. So this is some of the features. Let's try to the call and notification feature. So now I call my phone. So now as you can see we can disconnect or accept the call by using our watch. So let's disconnect it, and now let's check the notification part also. So now I'm sending some WhatsApp message to this number. So now I send the WhatsApp message from this Aditya, and the message is hello. So we can see the hello message is on our watch. So let's discuss some of the feature of this watch. So first thing is the screen is completely touch, and the screen size is 1.55 inches, and the battery backup is around 9 days, and you need to charge the watch for around 3 hours. So this watch seems nice. If you want to purchase it, you can check the link in the description below and purchase it from Amazon. And that's it for now. If you like the video, you can hit the like button, share the video, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.